Thank you. EA Sports. It's in the game. Alright, I am back, and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, anyone who's still here, if anyone's watching, or will be playing, I guess, to, Late Night Beatdown. And this week, we'll be doing NHL again. Yeesh. And guess what? App, we play next sim, Shocked Face. Like, like Bryson made there. I don't know. Yes, we play this sim, I'll show you. It just finished not too long ago. I'll show you. You have to wait to play, Max. I know, G-Dan is our captain. I'm excited. Not really. We're gonna lose. Honestly, there shouldn't have been a captain yet. It was a little too early to make a captain. They should have waited a season. And then announced someone who should be captain. But yeah, as you can see, I play Chicago. And then App. And then Rabid. And I had no luck last time. Being able to play Rabid, so this could be bad. Anywho, I guess we'll do, I don't know, what are we doing? Since you guys voted for it, I don't know what I'm doing with this game. OTP? Okay. I will do OTP then. That's not through there. It's through community. Lobby. And then we'll go game modes. How many OTPs are there? There's two of them. I will be in online team play too. And look at that, 6-0 for me. I'm OP. Oh, and Brasson making call.
Hello.
Good evening.
Good actually. Night.
That's why I said good evening.
And I got my setup again.
Oh.
I have the main in there on my computer and my Xbox.
Nice.
So, not.
There's Max, I see him. He's right there. And he put star. That could mean many things. I guess these people have a room. That's good. We don't need them. Oh, you can lock a room? I didn't know you could do such things. What button was it? Oh yeah, this is it. You can't make it private? Oh, that's stupid. Oh, you have to, if it's unranked, then you can do private, okay. Never mind. I guess I have to do ranked. That was a roster update. Well then. Choppy for you? Then I'll host the call. I will do everything! Because I am OP.
Hey, it's better.
See? I'm overpowered.
I thought it was mine. Yeah.
I was wondering where everybody was.
I'm gonna join you.
You can host and mute. Well, you can come in the call if you want. If you are interested.
Flames of the Oilers.
Well, I didn't really pick the teams. I just kind of was waiting.
Sapo! Wow, I'm excited to see you and then you're rude.
Sapo, shut up, Ab.
Hello, Hap! There we go, that's better. I forgive you.
I just wanted to see your reaction for such a... What the fuck?!
What'd you do?
It's a fucking dirty game.
What'd you DC?
No. It's a fucking update.
Oh. I had that too.
You have a choice between the Flames or Team Red Bull.
No, we can be the Steelheads.
I would create my own...
Be blue.
I would create my own game then.
No, you will not.
Hello, Cougar. As we have 2 minutes until people come in here.
What's Bryson doing?
Derp shit.
Sounds about right.
Is he even in the call?
Nope.
I have Girl Scout cookies, so I'm happy.
Where'd you get those?
Girl Scouts?
You need to invite to the call.
Hello.
You derp shit.
I bet you got them because in GTA they referenced them.
Obviously. I was like, what? You know, it's 11 o'clock at night, but I'm gonna go out and buy some Girl Scout cookies.
Yes.
What crappy.
Where in California do they sell Girl Scout cookies at 11 p.m.?
I was just going with what you're saying. I bought them like a week ago.
Where are you, fucking random guy? Yes, go away.
Where's Bryson? Need invite. You're already here.
Yeah, I already sent him an invite.
What is that?
Yeah, he's in call.
They do here. That's all I can tell you.
Oh, does he need it, like, in the game?
No.
There, hold on. No?
No, we can join or an OTP too. Need invite for what?
I don't know, it's Bryson. He has problems.
I'm confused. I did send him an invite for the call.
Should I play air or air?
Well, no, Bryson not declined in the call it, anymore. So I don't know.
And this room was going out very perfect too. No one was joining.
And the problem is, neither is Bryson.
Well, I might have to unready.
It's like the best $5 ever.
Yep. I remember Robin Regier's brother used to play for the Flames one time. He played one season and then that was it. Alright, I guess I'll have to back out.
No! Don't do it, Zeppo. Aw.
I will create another session.
Just Bryson is there.
I think he did die. He's not answering.
But he's on the OTP room, so.
Yeah, you're just ignoring us.
I know, right, Mission? I never thought I'd see the day. Oh, I downloaded the FIFA early release.
How's that going?
Interesting.
He sucks.
I fully paid off the game today, so I'm gonna pick up FIFA on Tuesday.
Cool.
Wow.
I won't get it yet.
Aw, soccer's like I awesome. I love soccer.
Sorry.
Hey!
Hey, welcome Hulk. Back.
I can't remember which league team Red Bull's in.
Oh, I didn't mean to be ready yet.
Right.
Do they have any other
drinks? I know.
We're gonna use those ones.
Yes! Zeppo, can be the Los Angeles Lakers.
Yes, that's what I would have to agree with.
You have a child molester on your team.
What? Where did you get that?
Didn't Kobe Bryant do something with some girl?
No, he had an affair, but not with a young girl.
I thought he had something about that.
Hey, I'm there. Okay.
I was. Don't worry.
You're Canadian, you do not
know. No, you're not the only one watching in. There's a few other people in here.
Ooh, apparently $5 footlong.
$5 footlong? God damn it, Subway, you're making me crave.
Subway's awesome.
It is. I can't disagree with that.
Do you have a sub shop there called,
No. What?
Do you have a sub shop there called, Jersey Mike's?
No.
Oh, it is amazing.
One team, Emily, what? You are restarting? What the
yeah.
Yes. Fuck is that?
We have a sub place called Mr. Sub. Right now, and let's let them decide before we handicap, all right? That's like, but everyone goes to Subway instead.
Ow. That was a pass.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I had to do some things first. Neutral
zone carries up. Alrighty.
I'm wide open. What's up,
because my guy was stuck. Gets that pass up along
the wing to Michael. Oh, like spike. It was sad. There was literally like no one got back on.
I know, sorry. I am rusty a little bit.
So am I.
It's okay. There you go.
Oh my god!
Oh, what a noob!
Why is my stick break?
What a noob! The noob!
Max is using his cheats.
He's using the power of the twos. Inside jokes. They're the best things.
The tubes?
The tubes. It's from poker.
Oh.
At the point. Oh,
I did the perfect screen.
You did.
If my stick didn't have to break there.
Good job, F.
That was gonna be a goal.
Fight Bryson. Aww. Bryson's still got one. Don't turn it over, Zappa. Don't puck on that one as he knocked it away. Good poke check. That worked. To
Barry. Wow. To Andrew. Why do you have to catch it? It's not basketball. Finds that puck. What the world?
Oh!
They are not.
Got it on the stick. Zappa dribbled the puck up there.
Shoot it! Oh my god! Why is all our team's sticks are breaking in the slot? What bad luck. I'm on the, I guess you could say, the purple-black team. B-Lax, also known as Bryson, is on my team. Zeppo and Apparition are on the other team.
What'd we do? Oh wait, no, it is our purple.
Yeah, I'm red. Bryson is, green.
Bryson.
Wait, did you guys take a penalty?
You took a penalty.
We took a penalty. Oh. Who took the penalty?
AI.
Oh, AI. Okay.
I think they took
I wasn't paying attention.
God dang it, AI.
Oh, no. I was ready for that one. I was going to escape that one.
Zeppo, you need to score the goal.
I never get that far.
That's because you're playing defense.
Wait, he's actually playing defense?
No, he's center.
Because there was nobody else. Nowhere else to play.
Maybe I should have went back.
The play I
pinch,
see.
I pinched too hard. Oh!
Tremendous save. Stick did it. To Perron.
Want to give the offense a
chance, keep
that puck
in the zone,
he
does. Get out of the zone,
yes!
Dang it. I tried to give you the puck.
Gray. Come on, AI. That was my place. Offensively, gotta get rid of
it. Okay, that's interference, but okay on that.
Ah.
Go down.
Right there, what a shot.
His guy is too strong. But he can't hold the puck.
It's like that in this game. You know.
He's strong, but he can't hold the puck. Every little hit he takes, he loses it. Nice. Oh!
Not nice.
Go away. No, I didn't mean shoot it.
Don't not do the pass that. Okay. Good.
Somebody fight me. Bray's gotta be worried if I don't get a goal on that. I mean, that's exactly what he wanted to do offensively. That's a
tremendous save. Save with a blocker. What was that? Able to hold
that
in at the
blue line. Good defensive play. That's not where I passed it. It's fucking simulation thing.
Oh! Ooh, that one just wide. Oh, oh, well. Barely. I mean, he just missed. AHL team. I don't know what their league is. Ooh, whoever they are. We're a CHL team.
Our league is the NBA.
Or a WHL team. What league is yours?
NBA. We are one of the best
NBA
teams.
Yes.
Okay.
Well, we used to be, but...
Look at my goal. So beautiful.
Look at my screen.
Just like every goal you can score in this game.
What is this song?
Oh wow, we only got four shots, okay.
Four
shots? Gotta take some shots.
I don't think we got many. Oh, we got 10 shots? It does not feel like that many.
I
think my team's an European team, I think. I know it's probably an American team. I still can't get anyone to fight me. This is depressing.
You dumb shit, why did this pass?
Oh, I thought I could
pick
that off.
Oh, that's a Crosby. We've got a penalty that's coming. A delayed call. Let's see
what this is. Oh, what?
That's 5 out of 5 Crosbys.
5 out of 5 Crosbys?
Yes.
So you're saying
time to play my game.
That Crosby would draw one of those?
I'm saying Crosby flops. Offensive pass will take it behind the net. Good play to get that puck away. Oh, well. I'll eat my cookies in the box. Tough work.
Ah!
Let's go, pal. Move that puck
on the stick, center ice area. I'm gonna smash this guy. If only. Savage. Oh my god.
Yes.
I gotta defend Bryson.
The good news is Andy's off the ice for the 5-on-3. Oh, why would you defend Bryson? Each other and big
ones too. Oh my god, he's too strong.
This
guy's like Chara. Yeah, the CHL's like a Canadian
Look
league.
At this
it's like
F.
It's like a 3 rookie leagues in one.
You can't pass my side.
Or actually 4 rookie leagues in one. You got WHL. You got the Q. Oh, he's.
Whoa, he's gone.
No, it's not me. It was an AI.
Yeah, it was an AI that got ejected. Not Zeppo.
Oh.
Yeah,
it's like. I think it's like.
Her AF idea.
3 or 4 leagues in the CHL.
This fucking game.
We just have
yeah, strong penalties.
Oh, God. 5 on 3, 4 minutes, 44.
It's not like the AHL. It's more like where the rookies, like where rookie players, before they get drafted, play.
Wow, they gave him another. Yeah, wow.
Like, players were like McKinnon, Seth Jones, all of them.
This is how we play basketball.
Came from, yeah.
Luckily, it's only Bryson on the ice, so it should be fine. Wrist shot on, glove
save on a real good scoring chance. How did Zeppo not get
on the other box?
How did Zeppo not get ejected from this game?
You need to test Zeppo's guy first.
He kind of killed Bryson.
I swear, test Zeppo's guy for steroids, you will find him positive.
So, but what the league would do to me, I would kill them all. So, they are screwed.
Zeppo combines NHL with GTA.
Oh, man. And with baseball.
You know what they should make? They should make the Patrick Kane game with a GTA mod. You go around punching taxi drivers. How great would that be? I'd download that.
$60 game.
No, a DLC.
I'm out! Miracles!
What? How are you out?
My penalty was only for 2 minutes.
Oh, I forgot that was Zeppo who fought me.
Yeah.
Yeah, fight him.
Fight me.
Oh my gosh. All you can do is send the invitation. I'm just kidding.
We haven't gotten a shot this period.
Shut up, that.
You damn shit want to fight again?
No, I don't want to fight you. Why would I fight you? I learned my lesson.
Because you tried to defend Bryson, but
yes.
You failed.
Your guys, whenever he punches somebody, it's like it's kind of like if
steroids.
It's kind of like Macho Man snapped into a Slim Jim. That's how powerful
don't
your punches are.
More secret.
It's all secret.
I should be up pretty soon here. Puck control
yeah. Here at the point. It's the worst of secret.
Stop the puck app. Want to come back.
You won't come back. You've only
wow, that was epic.
Like 2 minutes.
This fly's been pissing me off all night.
4 minutes.
This fly's been pissing me off all night. It decides to go into my hand and I squashed it. That was freaking epic.
I'm gonna kill number two. Here we go. Kill number two!
Oh wait, no! I didn't want to hold him on the boards. I wanted to kill him.
God, that fly was annoying me. He was on my TV while playing GTA tonight.
Oh, I thought I had to break it.
I don't think we're coming out ever, Zeppo.
Yeah, that's the goal. It's a good trade.
And they've got to regroup. He clears the zone. Because they have nothing on the ice.
Yes. Oh, I almost broke it.
Oh, breakaway! Look at this. Oh, almost. Randy Savage! Oh my god.
Yeah, that's why you need me.
They did not score a goal.
I know, but it was Cherry King that I covered.
Hit him, yes! Oh, he got away. That one up along the boards. Okay, we're not officially coming out until the third period. I'm just gonna tell you that now.
Hold the puck right now. Off the blocker.
Another great save made and a great scoring opportunity. That's interference. Ref. Ref Pliss. Where was the call on that one? Wow, number two. Way to be a pussy on the play.
You will get out of the box at end of period.
Randy Savage.
But you need me on the ice.
Tom Gilbert. He played for the defense for the Oilers one time. And that was it. Then he got traded. Oh! Get in the net!
There shall be no whistle.
I'm honestly believing it.
Yes!
Oh!
Wow. See ya!
It's Brasson!
What do you blame me?
It's Brasson!
You didn't add me on the ice to play defense.
It's not my
fault! Oh! Look at this one!
I mean, it's because I wasn't on the ice to play it. Yeah.
Guys got bad handling.
It was a lucky goal. Two the other way. And their goalie is on screen. Savage is suffering down there on the ice right now. I mean, this has been a night where he just has hammered shift after
shift. Yes! John, the penalties!
What did I do?
Like a boss.
What did I do?
I'm like the Alexander Burrows. I draw penalties.
I demand to know what I did. Why am I in the box? I didn't do anything.
He chipped me up.
He did nothing of the sort.
Yeah, he did. That was a bad pass with AI.
My Xbox.
I didn't even call it. Wow. Oh, Mike DC! Mike DC!
I didn't DC right my Xbox froze. Up to Andrew. Wait, it's on froze! God dang it.
No, you just DC'd, that's all.
No, my Xbox actually froze for a minute. In the zone in the that's corner. Awesome. Power play still underway here as they pick it up. Well, good luck to you, Zeppo.
Thank you.
Clears that one. Oh, that sucks. Into the offensive
corner. And we're closing in on the final moments of the second period. Takes it on his own stick into the offensive zone.
Couldn't get through. In front of his own
net. Nope, my Xbox did freeze. Never mind.
Was gonna go for that cross creaser, but could not. Oh! That backhand's effective.
Zeppo, you must win the game for us.
But you let me down.
Alright, let's see.
It's not my fault my Xbox froze.
Yeah.
It is my internet.
We're not stopping the play first, so I wasn't coming back. And then two bad penalties, and then you DC. After letting a goal in.
Honestly, that's like an... What's worse than an F? A G?
I had A plus in everything, so, you know. Don't want to hear it.
Maybe wow, look at those chances.
It's not my fault I scored the goal.
Blueberry with the goal. Yeah,
it was also your fault.
Oh yeah, I forgot to ask. What kind of berry is Bryson?
You had three AI doing derp shit on the play.
Not my fault.
I know.
And now we're
that's why you needed
them.
Me.
I wouldn't go that far.
Yes.
I agree.
Did Andy accept my trade is my question.
Nope.
Yeah.
Yes!
What the
goalie!
You don't even know what trade I did.
I want to know.
He did Timmy Solani for Sidney Crosby.
Yes.
No.
And a bag of pucks.
No. Tim will never approve this. So, it's not that.
Tom was all like, I need some pucks for practice. And so then he traded Crosby.
Yes.
Because Crosby's contract costs so much because he always gets hurt.
Malkin is worse.
Yeah, Malkin gets paid more than Crosby. It's epic.
There's a wrist shot. Missed that high. Players looking for that puck.
What is that third pass?
Oh!
Opportunity to put one home, but he didn't get anything on it. Under pressure. To Gray. To Perron.
So, I don't think I'm going to hold on to first place in the West for much longer. I have one more loss than Andy.
Under 3 minutes gone in the third. Barry's put the one on the board that has tied this game up.
And we play this week, too.
Indeed.
Like I said.
If you win, you've played three less games than me. If you win all of them, then we'll be tied.
Well, you won the first one.
Yep, indeed. By luck. It should have gone to overtime, but I got lucky.
Collision there along the wall.
Goalie's just bad.
How many games did you steal from me last year? It's bouncing out.
Savage.
Almost every single game in the season.
Exactly.
You only beat me once in the regular season.
But then I beat you three times in the playoffs. And I maintain I should have won the fourth one.
And I swept you 1 year. That's all that matters.
That was depressing.
Wow. Great play. Number two. I should bench you.
Big shot off the pad.
I'm not even paying attention. I was watching the play.
Trying to get somebody going along the blue line. D-to-D pass to Gray.
Got him. Alright. Something that is not AI has the puck.
Moves that one on his own stick.
So I have Dallas, Andy, and San Jose.
What?
You should probably only do one day advance. Because there's not many games.
And I'll never get... And I'll never place Rabid because he never responded to me last time.
Yeah.
So I don't expect to get back to him this time.
Rabid played somebody last time.
He played Bryson and that was it. He somehow got a hold of him. Oh my god.
Pain is not the first time he suffered it tonight. Man, has he been on the receiving end. To Andrew.
Yes. I have two goals.
Yes.
And he scores. And that's two unanswered goals now.
Good is so weak.
They have Fast and Backstrom now. Yes. Goodbye, Hiller. Freeze up cap space too, so I can make other moves.
He's in the right position in this game, but unfortunately the puck is not going in.
Slowing it down. Goes on net. Scores. Them skank. Oh, wow, game. How do you fan that?
Two on two the other way. Quick shot. Grace has had the opportunities tonight.
All right, let's go.
Find the back of the net. He stole a dangerous score. Little time remaining here in the third. Great save.
I love the windmill.
Yeah.
What? I can't understand you.
Bryson keeps lagging.
Yeah.
I agree, Gary. It's almost as if he dragged out the jumper cables and said, guys,
oh, my fight against Max changed the momentum of the game.
You got your butt kicked.
Oh, no. App. Changed the momentum of the game.
Yeah, my DC.
My fight intimidated App so much, his Xbox froze.
To Gray. To Michael.
That's what happened there.
I'm gonna try and trade for Miller.
No. You're gonna trade for Hiller again? Okay.
Miller.
Yeah, okay, no.
I'm gonna put together a good package here.
It has to be Perry, Getzlaff, from.
No, I'm actually gonna put together a really good package.
But you already have a goalie, why do you need Miller now?
I have a good goalie.
Backstrom's pretty good.
He's okay.
Pretty good. Won the Vezina a couple years ago.
Into the offensive zone.
There's the shot I love. Didn't you say you stole your friend, your roommate's internet? Oh! Oh! It's. That's a victory.
How can you have too many goalies? I know that the coaching staff will break what the it heck? And find good points and I didn't know there's such a thing as having too many goalies.
A plus.
Really didn't know that was a thing.
So long, everybody. Come on, level up! I'm Gary Thorne. EA Sports. So close. Thanks for being with us, and good night. And that was that game. Hello, Simon. Do we need goalie?
Come on. We're playing in the GM Connected League.
Zeppo injures players. Be careful.
I only injured you.
You did. Look how many demon I have. I have like 4 demon out.
It's because you were playing rough too, so I had to play rough on my side.
Rough?
Yeah.
Like a Frank or Z.
Yes.
No, I'm not trading him, Fowler.
So now what are we doing?
Good.
I'm trying to put together a trade here.
And it's rejected.
No, I have a really good goalie prospect that they want. And then I have a couple... I think I'll have to trade...
It's the number one ranked goalie prospect in the world.
I'm not trading Gibson. I'm trading whatchamacallit.
Then it's
Ibarkov.
Then it's what?
I'm trading Ibarkov.
Oh, never heard of him.
Same.
He's a prospect.
That's why I never heard of him.
He's dope shit.
Let's see.
I agree. Declined.
I haven't put the trade yet.
But they're saying declined.
Why is my 2015 first pair? I don't know.
Well, because it's 2015.
I have two.
I don't know.
Yes, I have Ottawa. I have Simon's 2014 too. I forgot about that. I wonder if you actually get a draft this year, or if
probably
it's just
not.
Simmed.
Probably not.
I
probably
have
simmed. It's probably simmed.
I need a draft demon.
I don't know what we're doing. I don't even know.
We can do club. I don't know. I don't care.
Okay.
I'm still trying to figure out how to make this trade work.
Hockey league.
Okay, I can't trade Spezza. They want Gitloff, but that's not gonna happen.
That's the only way you're getting him.
Why are you broken, Xbox, stupid dark shit?
Sorry, Cap. Oh, wow, that put me way over, Cap.
No, Quebec! Nordiques! But we're team something.
Wait, Theodore is how good?
Yeah, number 4.
Oh, Theodore is
oh,
a
yeah.
4-star.
I'll call you, Simon. I'll also bring Bryson back in. Hopefully
okay.
It works for him.
We gotta figure this out. Yep, still lagging.
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Dope shit.
Silverberg?
Oh god.
Wait, what's Silverberg's potential? 4 stars? I might trade him.
You should keep him.
If you can, put your phone on your charger, Bryson, and then use Skype from there if you can.
My zone!
Oh, come on. That's stupid.
Nope.
If that works, I don't know.
Nope.
You need to retain
your computer.
What are we doing, club?
Yeah, I think we are.
Alright. Am I doing goalie or defense? I don't care.
Whichever you prefer.
Goalie, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna have to think about this trade.
Call you, maybe? What are you? Carly Rae Jepsen? Conrad?
Oh, the playoffs are underway. Nice.
But we're not even in
the playoffs.
Aw.
I don't think we have a choice.
No, you can change it.
I know, but it was weird last time.
Everything is weird. Isn't the playoffs like every week now or something?
Yeah, I think it
maybe.
Is. All that 30 years of WrestleMania mode. What a masterpiece that will be. Just like reliving the match like Goldberg versus Brock Lesnar.
I just like the fact that all of those guys are going to have all their entrance music and everything, so
yeah.
When I use them in universe mode, they'll have it.
That means I think Randy Orton's old theme's in the game, because I remember at 24, he had Still Burning My Light, and that match
yeah.
is in the game.
Yeah.
That's good, because I'm switching that theme from his current theme. His old theme was way better.
His Evolution one?
No, not his Evolution one, the one after that. The Burn in My Light.
I don't know if I remember that one.
But the Evolution theme was good too.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Nope.
Rise on!
You're still lagging.
And he's gone.
And he's gone again.
I blame App.
Thank you.
I blame App too.
Yeah, I do too.
Those are awesome.
You're
we
welcome.
Are. We try.
Andy,
gonna,
I did all I could.
Andy, how's your overall higher than me?
I don't know.
You're a rookie too, and I'm a veteran one. Your overall higher.
Maybe he put his stats in the right things.
Because or different things, that. I don't know. I put my stuff in speed.
Like, if you put it in offensive or defensive awareness, it will skyrocket your overall, but it won't really do much.
Speaking of Shawn Michaels,
Roger
I was
update.
Hoping for the 25 match against Undertaker in the game, but it's the 26 one.
Well, they want the one where his career ends.
Yeah, that's true. But I think
just
the
like
25 one was
have
a way
the,
better.
The Triple H one for the Hell in a Cell.
That one's not in it.
Oh, only 6 cookies left.
Which is very odd.
No, Lefty.
Where's Tom? Does Tom want to play?
Tom's gone.
Oh,
where'd
he
go?
He's probably talking to Kat or something.
Ah.
He was talking to her before I played him earlier today.
Mike.
Hello?
You don't realize how much they talk.
Fair
yeah,
they
enough.
Talk a lot. Tis true.
Hello?
Hey!
Is it not laggy at all?
No, you're fine.
You seem
Rizzle!
Okay.
I had to turn Wi-Fi off on my phone, which makes no sense.
Well, in before apps making DC again.
In before Mac, choose right D and let's go.
Oh, I thought Simon was... I thought you were playing D. I mean goalie.
No, I'm gonna play D.
Okay.
What will Max play?
He's got like a Chara guy. He's gonna play D.
He has a steroid guy, it's more like it.
It's true, he does.
So, you have a problem with that?
No, it works, because I'm an offensive defenseman, so...
I got the highest overall.
I am offensive defenseman too, but we care about that.
Bryson, have you been playing with Toon?
Huh?
That's yes.
Have
no,
you been
I've
playing,
been playing
with Toon?
I've been playing OTP by myself, and just winning by myself. Like I just do drop-ins and I get lucky and get good players.
He's better without us.
Yes.
I think everyone is, honestly.
I think everyone's better without Mike.
Well, that's true. I
yep.
work well with. I work well with Toon.
Yep.
It is true. He asks too much for me being in net.
Hey, I beat Andy once, so that's like my accomplishment. Woo-hoo!
Wow.
For me, that's something. For me, that's something.
Oh, Andy.
Huh?
Are you not going to get a chance to play Rabid? Because he's hard to get a hold of. I was lucky enough to get a hold of him to play my
game. Well, I lost another game.
Tim Ayer.
I beat him, though. And it
so
was
to get my
fun.
Anger out for that, I must beat App like I beat Alan. 7-2.
How did you beat Alan?
I beat him 7-2.
What do you mean no opponents were found?
I played him last night.
Oh, you beat me 7-2 as well.
You're not doing matchup upsize, right?
Where's the playoff?
No, we're on playoffs. That explains it right there.
Are we? Oh, we are. Look at that.
What? Why are we on
we're
playoffs?
We're in playoffs.
Because it's the end of the week.
I don't want
Friday,
to
do
that. I told you, it's dark shit.
Yes, I remember that game,
it's
Conrad.
Broken.
It was me versus you and Nut, and we were just laying on the job, and everyone kept missing the net.
I chose regular season. The fuck?
It was good stuff.
It's broken, I told you.
That's weird.
Pat stack for the win, yep.
There we go.
No, Pat stack sucks.
Pat stack for the
win. Oh, look at this!
Oh, yeah, this is gonna be awesome.
We're gonna lose.
I don't give a shit.
Oh, they're quitting! We move on to the next round!
On.
Yeah!
That's not a win.
Fuck!
Andy.
I mean.
Andy, Nintendo's
that's
being
a shame.
Evil.
Nintendo, why?
They sent me an email about Wind Waker HD on.
Don't do it! I slap you. You
it's
hear
evil.
That? That's you getting slapped for not buying it.
It's evil.
Don't.
Bitch.
That's bad.
Bitch.
See, I thought Wind Waker HD was them making it into like realistic. I guess I was
no.
wrong.
No, they just updated the graphics, basically.
And then changed a few things.
I didn't really see that big of a difference when Cosmo was doing a playthrough.
Mm.
I know, I kind of did.
It's kind of a lot of the in-game stuff they changed, too. Like, there's some stuff, you don't have to go searching for all of the charts and then decipher all of the charts. Most of
I
the
actually
like
that
pieces.
Part.
I didn't
like
that part.
You know, I can't remember that part. Because it's been like 10 years since I last played it.
It took a while, but to me, it was like reflecting on the whole game. It was like one last chance to visit everywhere. So I liked it. That's just me.
And I must say, screw the people who say they didn't want a remake of that game. Because I did, because the original copy is way expensive.
Fucking dark shit.
I don't know. I'd rather have seen them do like Twilight Princess or something.
No.
It's too early for Twilight Princess.
Yeah, it's way too early for Twilight
Princess. Twilight Princess only came out like a year after Wind Waker or something like that. Mm-hmm. Or 2 years, something like that.
When did the Wii come out?
Don't leave.
When did the Wii come out?
Like 2 years after.
Like what year did it come out?
Oh!
Off the top of my head.
Here, yeah, I'll find out.
Damn it.
I'll look it up.
Oh, we're talking about Wind Waker. Zelda. Let's see.
Fucking derp shit!
Okay, let me look at this. Wind Waker came out March 24th here of 2003.
The Wii came out November 19th, 2006, so that's probably when.
Yeah, but it's November.
Twilight Princess came out.
That's basically 2004.
No. What was I going to say?
No one talks about the Wii version. Because the GameCube version.
Yeah, GameCube version's much better.
Yeah, Twilight Princess came out the 19th of,
oh,
these
guys, like,
of November
points.
Of 2006.
These guys really like losing points.
Just play us!
Yeah, December 11, 2006. So, okay, basically 3 years later. So it's. They're basically the same age.
I mean,
Praxis
for the next
Captain.
Game, I hope it looks like that, but way better looking.
There wasn't a huge update in graphics in 3 years.
Yeah, well, Praxis the Captain. Wii was not as not powerful. Well, it was mm-hmm. like a little powerful compared to the GameCube, but not a whole lot.
Yeah, it was basically the same thing. Why can we not find people? It's a Friday night. There should be tons of people.
They're playing Grand Theft Auto 5.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll find people now because it's not playoffs.
That too.
I see why Max likes to go to the strip club now.
I thought Max got kicked out of the strip club.
I did, but
how do you get kicked out?
I tried too much.
Because you were touching the girl's ass.
Yeah.
For too long. Because the guy in the back's like, hey! Don't touch that ass! I'm like, I'm sorry. I will not do it.
And you still did it.
And I still did it. And he went away, I was like, ah.
Let me touch that
book. And he came back, he's like, stop it. I'm like, okay.
Okay. Hey, I'm done.
Do we take random people to play?
My favorite thing to do is walk around and find, like, people who aren't paying attention and just sucker punch them.
Oh, I was gonna do that. I think I highlighted. I was trying to punch a guy with playing a guitar, and then I hit some random lady instead.
Yeah. I told Andy to hit the guy with the guitar, and then he hits a girl.
Some random lady, and she's, like, down. You're like, oh my god. I have it highlighted too.
If we want to take random people to play, we should just do OTP.
The guy was standing on the pier and he had a coffee and glasses. And I fucking busted him upside his face and broke his glasses. Then he got really pissed.
Andy, how long did it finally take you to figure out how to do the front flip?
What do you mean for doing the front flip?
When you're just walking around to do a front flip.
I've never really done it.
Okay, so you're just when you're running, hit X to jump, and after you hit X, hit B, because then you want to do a punch, and your guy just
that's what you meant about that. I thought that was because I was wondering how to spawn your car, and I was getting told all these
let
things.
Let someone else be captain. You saw.
Wow.
Hey,
someone's gone.
Gone. Bye, Max.
Max, come back.
Bye.
Where are you going?
Max, no.
Sacrifices.
Why are you doing this to me?
Max, come back.
I was if we want Mr. Mikuru.
We need your fighting and your killing
if
people.
We want him to, if we want the fighting guy. Guys, if we want
to we need your intimidation skills. Telling them to I will murder you, dumb shit. And
fighting
they're like, oh my god.
More my title.
Which title?
Fighting.
Oh, fighting title?
Yeah. I think
that's definitely Mike.
Yeah. Thank you. Bryson was trying to say something. Go ahead, Bryson. Bryson?
Okay, I was being quiet to wait to make sure everyone was actually done. But the guy in chat wants to join us. If we want to do that, let's just go back to OTP.
Yeah, we should just do OTP then.
We have a better chance of getting more people in OTP and then him joining.
It's true.
Yeah, we're not going to be on the same people.
Yeah.
That doesn't matter. Well, we'll have six people, so we can go 3v3.
Alright. Yeah, we can do that.
Yeah. Let's just do that.
We're not finding
anyone anyways. But yeah, if you want in, we're gonna be in a lobby, and then OTP 2, I'd say.
One.
Two?
No, one's got too many people.
So?
Next, so?
What the derp shit? Two's gonna have derp people.
Oh, there goes my tap card.
Oh my god. Come on, YouTube.
But yeah, two's only got three people. Five people, because we're going in there.
I'm making it!
You're making it? Okay.
How do we know? Wait, where's the other guy?
The other guy?
Join game session.
Close my eyes.
Look at all these people joining in on me.
Who are these goofs?
James.
Aww. I didn't get it first.
You play this every now and then. But yeah, I do play this a lot. Off screen.
No, Mike's on the team. That
room. Oh, gross. As long as you change the jerseys, if you go to Disney style, I'll play on that team.
Wait, Buffalo is gonna have an alternate?
Yeah, they are, and it looks shit. They have actually released it. It looks so bad.
Oh, Ducks won tonight.
This year's version is way better compared to 13, I'd say. This year, all it really was, it fixed like minor issues, and then they added like a new hitting system and a new fighting engine, which is amazing. The fighting is so good.
Freaking amazing.
Yeah, it's freaking amazing.
Okay, Andy and Max, you gotta choose. You either get to be a super seed or a duck.
We're missing the other guy.
Don't sound so disappointed, Bryce.
Yeah.
Well, the other guy doesn't have this version.
Yeah, it's a mighty
honestly,
ducks.
In my honest opinion, this would be NHL 13.5, in my opinion. It's more just an upgrade to what the game was like last year.
Pick a side. I want to play the game.
But it is for the best. But it is way better than 13.
We need the other guy to join.
You like those saber thirds? You like those saber thirds? I don't know. I don't really like them very much.
He doesn't have the game.
Pick a side.
Speaking of jerseys, that jersey code needs to come out because I'm tired of having to pick San Jose's jerseys.
Andy, will you pick a goddamn side?
I've been sitting here on the Ducks on my screen.
You
haven't
pressed A.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Yes.
Let's do it, man.
Gosh.
Bryson and Max are going down.
But you get F, so it's 2v2.
But can I just say this match has been brought to you by Subway $5 footlong?
Because we all know F would be C.
I had that for dinner. I had a Subway $5 footlong.
I'm jealous. I want some Subway now.
I had it.
Very good.
It was good.
Bryson, no one's going to play NHL. Yeah. They're
the place to bring back the horse head. Oh god, nose bleeding horse.
Oh god, not that horse.
It's not loading. My Xbox froze again.
I knew it.
It's even.
What the?
Well,
it's even now. Let's do this.
What the?
Go in.
Get in there, dumb shit.
My Xbox.
I
have to stay away from Max.
What, Pepsi? I got some Coke on me.
Well, this sucks.
I am drinking a Coke Zero at the moment, and it's not as great. Oh, what the heck is that? Bullshit!
What are you doing?
Drawing penalties. That's what I'm doing.
What? I was gonna hit the goalie, but then the strike just came in.
Look at me! Boom! Drawing that penalty! Like a boss. Yeah, Coke Zero's not as great.
Oh my god, Max!
That was such a good... I drew that one pretty well. Pepsi Max.
Where was that fucking noob walking in front of the net when I was trying to hit the goalie?
Die, bitch! Oh, come on, Gray. Where am I? Oh, here we are.
Oh, you're dead. We injured one of your guys.
It's probably me.
What are you doing?
Dang it, Zajac. This is why you play center.
He's lost.
Just like the team in New Jersey.
There's a face-off win in the middle.
Not really.
One more hits. One more move.
Not really. They're not really lost.
Yeah.
Maybe in money they are.
Nice turnover, Mike.
Thank you. It's realistic.
His AI plays just like him.
It must.
Wow, AI, pick it up.
It would just
is that app not picking it up either?
I'm not
app does not know how to pick up puck.
22nd. And before I take another penalty.
I'll try it again.
Don't say that.
Oh, crap.
Yes,
okay, cool.
I am back!
I feel like we're supposed to be happy about this, but we're really not. Big time
shot. Go on, FMG. I need to kill him.
You already did. Nope.
Oh, no. Get that Godzilla.
Told you, supple steroids.
Damn it.
Get on, son. Oh, jeez. All right, right here.
Oh god, Max is gonna kill me.
I am
he's a headhunter. He's the Matt Cook of the league. Oh, Zajac plus.
What's up with him wearing his
Where's Enzi?
Not here.
That's a neutral zone face
super sour.
Oh my god, what's that?
Yeah!
Fuck you, Max.
Oh,
I'll slash you. Don't make me.
Yeah!
I'm going down.
Suppo is evil.
Ow.
Mike! Don't turn it over.
Whoa, Mike played to the point. That's not like him.
That's not realistic.
Don't surprise him.
Mike never plays to the point. That is...
Wow.
I don't believe that.
I don't believe in defense. Andrew's totals on the draw so far tonight don't look very good.
Gary, if he's auditioning to be the ace on face-offs for his team, it ain't going so good right now. Takes the shot and nothing on it. Oh my. Oh. Huge collision takes place. What a Bryson. Shot.
Fight Bryson.
I'll be back. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Hello. What's going on here?
Fucking Max.
To
that's not. I asked for that, not him.
Everything that moves must be.
Oh, I broke my stick.
I broke Bryson's stick.
Barry's back in the action. He got a new stick. Lugs it up the wing. Trying to get it up ice. I slammed the defensive play. To Simon.
Oh, sweet lord! Yes. Yes, go in. Get out of my zone.
Max, you're shooting on the wrong goal.
Bump out of me.
Suppo's a secret agent. He's in on your side.
What the heck is that?
Puts the big blocker on it, that'll knock it away. Pay the
price.
Turn over. Oh. To Michael.
Fuck, I don't know what to do.
I turned it over again.
Takes that pass in the middle of the ice, heading in. Oh, that didn't work.
What are you doing, Zajac?
Picks it up in the offensive end.
Take a shot, take a shot. To Gray. Shot gets blocked.
Ah. Pulls that in. Whoa.
Get out of here, Bryson.
Wait, what? Who's taking the penalty?
Magnificent
as we come to the
end of the first period. Simon.
That's a great 20 minutes worth of action right there.
Yeah, Simon.
Oh no. With strong efforts. This has been a physical game, but only from one side. Rockstar Superstars. I've never heard of those.
Yeah, it's cool.
Don't try it. Don't try it. It's gross, really. And we move on underway
here in the second period. Probably is. Long up ice
pass. Mike, why is your Xbox freezing?
I don't know. I just did that randomly. It seems better now.
He doesn't have the cure known as GTA 5 downloaded onto his hard drive. Shoot it, app! Oh my god!
I already have GTA 5.
Get it!
What are you talking about?
I know you have it, but you haven't downloaded it to your hard drive.
This is true. Like I said, I'm basically not touching it until multiplayer.
That's kind of dumb.
I'm going in front of the net.
You won't know the world.
Oh, deep.
Clear it, Mike. There you go.
Mike did something. He cleared it.
I couldn't get in position.
Ah. Almost read that one perfectly.
Come on, computer, step up.
Covers that up for face off. Dang, I was gonna hit Max there.
You were trying to hit me.
Apple warheads? Do they actually?
No.
Battery energy drink?
Are they full of energy? Chugs with that one
in behind the net. Back to battery the energy, I'm trying to think. What that is.
Get off me, Matt. Andy.
Oh, what is that? Yeah, fight him.
Oh boy. Kill the beast.
Forget the fight. We're gonna watch this heavyweight battle here of like. Hitting each other.
I only needed one more hit to beat him.
I wish I could slash your guy. Oh, look at that red eye.
Well, oh, Andy. Over, Bill, but how about the guy who stepped in there? Well, he stepped in when I was playing a game against a real
frickin' Godzilla.
The computers got into a fight. The computers started a fight.
Nice.
It was pretty cool. I didn't think the computers would fight on the run.
It's just a good fight.
Sometimes. They do it on, sometimes in Live the Life.
It happens all the time in Live the Life.
It does, true.
They consider me a superstar, so they protect me.
Andy just got turned inside out.
Alright, I'm changing the guy, my size of my guy. Enough of this baloney.
Andy is...
Oh, I drew a penalty! Hell yeah! Or no, wait, what? Who took a penalty?
You.
I did not.
One of the computers.
I got freaking owned, and then when I got up, there's a penalty. Another
whistle, another call. Let's get our shit.
You start another fight? Maybe. I could. I just want to get into their zone first.
Sajak's effort right there to take the
pressure off as he yeah, you
go app.
All five people on the ice can fight at the same time.
Yeah.
All six.
Actually, all can too.
Oh! He's got the puck! Oh! It's blocked. Yes, app! What are you doing?
He's turned over.
Wow.
Ah, fucking...
Let's throw it in there, very nice.
Take your time. Power play opportunity, let's
see what they can do as they organize. Need a whistle!
Oh, no, what?
No, not yet. Up to the point.
Oh! Oh! Oh my God! Oh, he missed! What a block! Clear that! Yeah! Alright.
Surprise on.
Nice save!
Yeah!
You are back! Fight me again!
I think you're gonna lose an eye if you fight him again.
It is for the better good.
Oh!
That shot's gonna go wide. Here's a chance. Good chance in tight. Good
nice.
Bad save. Right. What a great chance.
Who guy's so much faster than mine. Trying to pick that puck up in front of that danger. Guy's got like no. Didn't intend it, but it's blocked. Defense is on. Ow. Get that out of here. Oh my God.
I almost got him off his feet. Positioning, Bill. I'll give him an F.
Boy, did he have a great scoring opportunity. Offensively, did about everything he wanted to.
Oh, there we go.
But a better save.
App was there for me.
Hey, what did I do?
Oh. I thought that was still onside.
You see, App is dick.
Oh, God, this is annoying.
No,
go AI, score.
From down low, the pads to knock that down. Oh, damn it, come on, put the pass better.
Yeah, you'll carry this one, not a lot of pressure at your center ice.
To the point.
Oh!
Fucking Max! Ow! Ow, God.
I'd be intimidated if I saw him running at me. Throw it on that!
Leave me alone!
You can't escape him, he's always there. Oh!
Fucking Max!
For puck possession. This is
oh no!
No.
I got no speed. Yes!
Oh my God! I can't shoot. He got
the
glove on
that one. That guy's got like no gas in the tank anymore.
I have plenty left. Though he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end?
Got checked into the boards. Definitely need to get my guy better size. Because he's so small.
So close. Wow, they have 21 shots.
I know.
What the fuck?
Well, when I'm like nailed every 10 seconds, you can't really do much.
Subbo's OP.
He is. They need to nerf him. They need to nerf his class.
Nope. Alright, guys, we gotta break out. That didn't work, Mike. Handle the pass.
Never.
What a move. Oh, shoot it. Oh. Yes. I mean, that's one of many times that he has been laid out. Oh. You can play with you can play with Kraid players. This is my Kraid Pro that I'm currently using.
That's why Max is Godzilla.
Right here. Oh, get in the freaking... Oh, Bobrovsky. Or whoever he's in that.
Person, what have you done?
What have you done?
Person, what you do?
Play behind the net next time.
Bateson tried to hit me. 4 minutes gone by
here in the third. No passes to our defense man and to me.
Oh my god.
This guy's not... My left wing.
Oh, Zajac plus.
What are you doing?
Oh, we drew a penalty, yes! It'd probably be me again. I probably drew that, I gotta see that. Chapman's penalty,
2 minutes interference. AI, fucking
shit. Against the AI.
Oh, never mind, I won't see it then.
I'm thinking face off.
Offensive attack. Uh-oh. Face off win.
No. Chop at it. Not going to
bitch.
Chance to clear, needs to clear the zone. Here comes AI playing the back and forth game. He'll control
that puck in the oh, goddamn sensitive passes. Quick shot. Oh, shoot it right there.
Go in.
Oh, another save. What?
It's in.
How is that not in?
No, no.
Oh my god.
Oh, hang in. Look at this. You got lucky.
Gonna get me.
Wow, how'd that not go in? Face-off win comes to the offensive end. Shot! Scoring opportunity denied with that glove. Oh my god. A lot of this was technique, Gary. I mean, he was perfectly bullshit. Square before the shot. Had enough of that shit!
This is so much fun!
The one time.
Oh, damn it.
And he got it out of there. That's going to go the length of the ice on the clearing attempt.
Oh, no.
I don't think anyone's going to score. Start this rush from their own end. It'll come off the pads. Easy save.
Tenex on that one through the Midland area. Oh, he wouldn't do it. He would not do it. The zone. He did it perfectly last time. I don't know why he wouldn't do it now. Come and go with that. He's got it on the stick on the return.
This Simon. Nice BK, the fans he's picked up tonight have really hurt his team. They're down.
There's a pass up. Tipped in front. Oh!
Damn!
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty much my guy.
There was two guy on me.
They're all on, you know.
I know. I am not that
old. Had enough of your shit. Off the draw, they control it in their zone.
Don't do it. Oh. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Got a great scoring chance. Mike, don't turn it over.
Onto pass it.
He does. Almost. Oh, here we go.
No, Andy.
Ah. Wouldn't do the windmill again. Hey, when he doesn't. Oh no, he took a penalty.
Get off of me. Looks like we may have one
breakout right here. Both of them. Fight me, bitch.
Dance, no. Gloves and get at it. That was earmarked for a goal. Great 4 minutes. Save. Let's go, Bryson.
Any tips to get this cheap? I would just say, like, if you have any old games, you don't play anymore. Not had much discipline. You can probably get him for trade value. Towards the game. But I assume in a few like in a few months or so, maybe by like November, at most, the game will probably be drop down priced.
Wow, that was close.
At least last year's game for me was. Yeah, there it is. He gave you a buck for 13. Yeah, as soon as 14 comes out, 13's value goes like way down. You want, like, what you want to do, like, if the next game comes out pretty soon, you want to trade in like way earlier. Chapman's been excellent on the draw as he steps in. They've got the puck in the offensive end. Oh! Gets it done with a stick. Oh wait, it was a double minor.
Yep.
Yeah.
didn't even realize.
Oh shit.
I got one for interference and then one for trying to fight him.
Nice, bud. Oh yeah. Yeah.
Two for roughing.
Well, GTA's got a lot of content on it.
Wait, did you try and fight Bryson?
Yes, I did.
You know he never
played. That can be understandable.
I only fight if we're getting destroyed or
maybe in a few months, at most, I'd say. It'll be dropped down price. Because I know last year they did that. At least for here. For me, at least. Became like $40 new. Oh! Oh! Carries to center to Chapman. Waiting for the multiplayer. Yeah, as am I. Oh!
Multiplayer is the first, right?
Yeah, it's what's the first week? What's the first Tuesday of October?
Yeah, that's the first.
The first? Okay, then yeah. That's when it's open. But it's huge. That worked from the point to Lynch. Oh, what a shot that was! Big clean hit. Look down my way, 24. Yikes! Oh, I'm injured. Hopefully they make expectations.
Yes, you do.
Yeah. It should because they said they're updating it to keep it fresh and all that. Oh, this is just a matter of time. Well, I assume they'll be okay. Oh my goodness.
Oh, come on.
Plus, it is set. They did say there's supposed to be like 700 online missions.
I'm just gonna blow stuff up. I'm just being honest.
Some of them you have to do on your own, come on, why and then some of them you have to do with a crew.
I'm gonna be a rebel. Everybody's gonna be doing a mission, and I'm gonna be just blowing stuff up.
He's gonna mess it up.
Oh, Andy, guess what car I found in GTA?
What'd you find?
The Infernus.
Oh my god.
I have it. It's all set in my colors. I have the best engine in it, the best transmission, the best turbo.
Yes, John Pally's!
Did Max get it?
Nope.
No.
Aw, you need to get the T-Rex off the ice.
Me too. I thought I got him kicked out of the game last time.
It's hard to get me out of the game.
But it's a valiant effort. He'll carry that puck into the offensive
zone to Andrew. Oh! My guy's hurt. He can't do anything. Snap that one on there. He's so slow right now. Chapman's making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone. Gives his I got the actually, there was two different editions. I got the not the one with the hat, but the one that just came with the steel case and all the add-ons. The special edition. That's gonna go the
distance.
That one. Yeah.
Blimp came with every version.
Yep.
Yeah. Actually, the blimp came with every version. It either. Yeah. You just had to pre-order the game to get the blimp, yeah. Oh!
I didn't pre-order my game when I got the blimp.
Yeah!
AI Derp!
What a goal! He's injured in everything, and he takes the goal and app guy and assist.
AI Derp this way, look, why he pass it to the other guy like this?
Oh yeah!
You sounded like the Capitals goal horn there.
Me? God, that thing's annoying.
Maybe yes, you are.
Yeah, it was the old Capitals goal horn.
Oh. That's not the annoying, like, ear destroyer one. Where it's got like 900 goal horns in one. Oh my god.
T-Rex.
Can the
kill him! T-Rexes are extinct.
The game is tied.
Oh, that was the tie? Never mind. I wasn't paying attention to the score.
I'm gonna get back on the ice. Now we'll play overtime.
Yes. Zabo made his guy OP. I think he's like the size of two Charas.
Maybe. I'm not even the BF and the tallest. we can be.
I'm surprised you're not.
Presents our overtime period fortunes to these two clubs. We'll see if we got a game winner on the ice.
Oh, skate away. Kick save and a good scoring opportunity. Get through. Through center
ice. Pressure.
Throw to net. Oh my God. He wouldn't get it through.
Need a whistle.
I think right now it would be currently $6 since it just came out last week.
Yeah, it's still gonna be around.
It'll still be new. Oh, what kind of pass was that?
Yeah, I don't derp.
Wait, what happened to Simon? Is he still in the box?
Yeah.
Oh my God. I thought you'd be out by now.
There hasn't been a whistle stoppage.
There you go.
Fight me, Bryson!
That was a great shot. It's a good
Bryson missed the counter.
Oh! You have to fight him now. I literally got cranked.
Bryson, stop doing this.
I took in like 3 injuries in 1 game.
I didn't mean to. I'm going in for
it. I'm on the bench.
Why are you on the bench?
Because I was hurt.
Bryson's been hanging around Mike too long.
No, I go in for the ow. Center on the tie up, and it ends up ending right there, and fucking gets destroyed.
That's my plan. I get destroyed, and I draw penalties. To Gowalla. That one take the tape and back again.
Wow. I just bounced off of him.
Yes, Zajac!
What?
You did something
did
right.
Me?
I tried. I think I just, like, scraped off. The net and look
where he was. There it is! Oh! The reward when you work this hard for your scoring chance once he got possession. New game is lost like that. 90 bucks? Wow.
Andrew's goal, that's gonna be number
5. Oh, yeah,
5 goals in my career! Chapman, I have more than that. Man, so of course, he's gonna take this late key draw. Save made. All right there! Score! Oh! No lugging the puck here. Big battle along the wall. So Mike. All right there! Oh!
Oh!
Just wide. Uh-oh, here comes a chance. I don't know where I am.
Oh.
Okay. I think he thought he was gonna score on that one. Check this link. What is this? What in the world kind of jersey is that? Oh my God.
The Dallas Stars jersey?
No. This is some Hawaiian team. There's actually hockey in Hawaii. I never thought I'd heard of such thing.
It's like Canadians playing
sit down.
It's like Canadians playing soccer. Oh, wait.
That's just a comedy stunt.
Big shot. Go in. Oh, get in! Off the post. Oh, my God.
Oh, come on.
Oh, no. Don't call for that. Get back. Oh, Las Vegas? Oh, never mind. They looked like Hawaii.
You don't get a point shot. He just could not.
Oh!
That made that through? Wow.
Wow. That's a good opportunity. Our goalie sucks.
You're gonna die!
Yep.
Knew it!
I'm injured again. I've taken like 3 injuries this game. Yes! Zajac! Oh, no, Zajac! Yeah, no! No!
Oh! Come on, AI, stop derping!
Oh, that's not...
Why are you playing it, AI? There was no one there! Oh my God. Yes! EA! EA! EA saved us! Hashtag yes! Oh, no way!
No way!
Oh my God.
Fucking EA.
That's fucking great!
Bullshit, man. That's
fucking
cool.
All right, we gotta take advantage now. Oh, oh, fuck! Oh my God. We had it there too.
You might want to just get a whistle.
Oh my God. That was like two game enders right there.
You didn't knife it.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
EA please!
EA please!
EA please!
That's the EA servers going derp. That's what that is. It's like a glitch or something. Oh my god!
Just get a whistle. Someone get a whistle.
Or just, yes. If we can. Oh, and there it goes.
We have the win.
Hey guys, I'll be right back.
That was so good. Oh my god, that was so funny. That was so
shit.
Oh my god, you gotta admit that was hilarious.
No.
No. Hello, Shadow.
We just slept.
It was Groundhog Day.
Minutes of fucking shit. Just to
Groundhog Day.
Fucking EA Derp. What the fuck?
Oh my god.
That's
what's this jersey?
What's
that? That looks like that's a Christmas jersey. Oh, the Don Cherry one.
Don
Cherry. How do I make room again?
I get an OT paid too.
Doesn't matter. Bryson is off doing simple things.
Bryson's at least in the room.
Wait, there's a room? Oh. I guess there is. How about that?
Yes. I pick my team.
Who wants me to play with?
I'll play with those.
Oh, you want me on your
star
team?
Star jerseys. Where'd Bryson go?
Should I go with F that always in DC? Bryson's
still here.
Or should I go with Simon?
Oh yeah, he is, okay.
Team Japoon!
What?
Japoon?
Japoon! Who wants to be on Team Japoon?
I remember those Lightning jerseys.
Yes!
Those are so 90s. Japoon.
And Z, you coming with me or you want me to hit you all game?
I'll go with Bryson.
So, can it be 3-on-1?
Next time, we'll be on the same team.
It's Max versus us.
Next time, we'll be on the same team.
You need to DC under 1 minute. Good. So then I can leave the game.
I shall try.
Good. I know you can.
Well, like I said, next game, I'll be on your team.
I'm pretty sure you guys were gonna win.
We should have won.
Yeah. I don't remember those jerseys. I've never seen those ones before.
Bryson wants to fight. I'm gonna Mike wants to fight Bryson.
Yeah, it's unreal.
Bryson never fights. You know that.
I told you guys when I fight.
No!
Up by a lot or down by a lot. I'm not gonna fight in those games. It isn't tonight.
AI, what are you doing?
What?
Penalty!
What did I do?
You took out a goalie.
What did I do?
You took out the goalie.
And he was speaking English.
Look at it.
He took me out.
You nailed the goalie.
Wow.
Never mind. You nailed some random guy. They looked like the goalie.
And then you paid the price for going near me.
You pay the price for being on the ice.
The Mike Tyson of the freaking NHL. Oh, that's offside.
Sorry, yeah. Can you forgive me?
It was funny, and it was against Bryson. So
I know. That's why I said it was good. It
it shall teach him to fight.
What the hell was that? Anyway.
I'm not gonna fight, Max Mike. I'm not gonna fight unless we're getting killed or we're destroying you.
Yeah, and
you know, Bryson, I get them confused too because they both want to fight. Huge collision takes place. What a shot! Bryson's dead.
I guess Bryson.
Yes, good to have.
I can get injured and still play better than all you guys.
No. We're Team Shofun. We don't play hockey. Play
hey, I got injured three times last game and I scored the tying goal. Oh!
That's his hockey.
This is sumo wrestling on ice.
Yeah.
Sumo wrestling?
I am back. Now Kel Bryson again. Oh, fucking yeah, I blocked me.
Oh!
He's got that puck covered.
Let me at NZ!
Never! You'll never get to me.
Fight me first! I shall do it until fucking fight me.
This game is gonna be a long game.
God damn it, Max. You're an immovable object.
Pass up the middle to Barrett.
Poor Bryson.
Oh jeez! That almost went in. It's it!
Why is it AI trying to fight with Bryson?
Ooh, you wanna go push like that? Let's see what happens here.
Japan's goalie's named Wilson, yes.
Well, Japan has a black right winger, so it's about the same amount of legitimacy. Good tie up in the face-off. I got this.
Plus John C is apparently black. And Japanese. I was gonna get you, don't worry. Just trying to feed you a rebound there.
We were so close together.
I know. That was my position. Yeah, no, I'm center.
I got this.
You don't have to be center all the time.
Oh.
Yeah, I do.
Sometimes I can be in the center. Hit it up.
Oh no!
I wanna kill more people!
Watch out, Simon! Oh my god! Domi!
Someone almost lost their head.
What is happening? I don't even know.
It's a goon game.
Oh, what a hit.
I
biggest hit of the game so far.
And the love.
To Barry. Kill him. Alright, go, I don't know what kind of barrier you.
Redirected away from the
net. That's the goal. Shoot it! Oh! What a chance!
Damn it! I misplayed that.
Ah!
Yes!
Should have watched.
Too fast! Too fast!
Was not paying attention on that one. Oh! Yeah, give it right to him, goalie. You get a puck in a shooting scoring zone and you don't get a chance. Well, he didn't have much of an angle. He cut a little fine and he cut it too fine.
We're in the final minute of this period. Max, move.
Yes!
Oh, he can't shoot. Simon. He still can't put it in. That's not a penalty.
I wonder if they have to go in the corner, not out of the back.
Goddammit, shit!
Nobody will fight me.
No, I'm not gonna fight you.
I don't care. I don't care if it's you or anybody.
Alright, Mr. Mikaru. Catch you later. Thanks for coming by.
Six fights, or six hits, and I think they're all on
six hits? Oh my god.
We do not like
they're all embracing.
How many hits do we have? The other coach had a whole bunch of no-shows. Or did we have?
Oh! Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. Covered up.
Why are you trying to? It's me. You know it's impossible.
I must try.
Come on, how did I not strip you that high? Six save and a
beauty. Because I am OP.
Oh my god. Yablonski's sense of where
yeah. The puck is on the ice tonight, Bill, has been there. He's an interception machine, Gary. Those close. To Michael. Moves it to the blue line. Makes the move. He's got a scoring chance. To Simon. No, I can't get to this point.
in front. Big time oh. shot. Save made in the glove.
Wait, where am I? I lost myself on that.
Yes, their chances of winning are 1 out of 100.
Under 5 minutes gone in the second.
I never say never.
In the goddamn face. So far, nothing on the board
in the second period. I try. But this guy's AI's face-off rating is unbelievable. They are. They are. Brian, it's unbelievable how OP they are. It was a surprise turnover
in the D zone too. This AI son. Barry.
To Moran. They're passing it so I can't hit them.
There you go. Played back with a goaltender in behind his own net.
Tia Blonsky. Cutting.
They were coming for me. I was gonna get bounced anyway.
Michael's asking for it. He's starting to push people around. So they will skate away, and I guess that's the end of it.
Okay, I can only imagine that this guy skating away had something wrong with one of his hands.
Oh, hang on. Oh my god. Right there. Both of them are
gonna feel that one. Yes.
To Michael.
Some fantastic determination here on the play. He had to contest for the puck, and then once he got it, get the quick shot off.
Outstanding save made and use the glove. And they've got that puck now in the offensive
Whoa.
Zone off the draw.
Yes! Moran. Oh, his name is Moran? I thought his name was Moron. Oh!
I don't care if we win or lose, I'm having fun.
Michael. Leaves him behind.
He's hanging out.
His passing rating's not good.
He moves that one
oh.
as he
oh.
it in.
Quick shot. Why on that one?
Area, oh. Did not get anything on the shot.
Dang it.
That shot hits him and is blocked, even though I don't think
Except
he ever
can block
coming.
Half the shot.
They oh, okay.
moving around down there. There's the whistle, and we get a
Fight me!
They win possession in the zone.
Try for him, go!
Offensive rush, 3-on-2.
Oh.
Yes.
That's going to be the first of the game, man. It took a while, but finally found the back of the net. So the goal is up there. Got one goose egg, but it took a while to do it. It
took a while, and that's why we know it was a big one. I mean, I don't expect either of these teams to fall apart in the third period, so that could be a game.
No, they only play defense to it.
Lead. He's the one who got it. That's why they're up one. Moran to Barry.
Must hit
Good
people.
To hold that in the zone. Nice quick snap.
Come on,
nice
man.
Save.
Shot.
That's a good chance.
Your fucking goalie makes big saves.
He does.
Eight times.
Your goalie made good saves too.
Watch
so.
The hits he's put up for this game. And Gary,
oh God, not this highlight reel.
let's look at this.
What kind of hit was that?
Me.
He even hit him. He just fell over.
This is what we call it.
Come on, stand up for yourself. Give me the opportunity. You're not taking it. Boy, that has helped the team in this
game. To Lynch. I'm gonna take the opportunity burying the puck.
Oh, he risked it. That's not happening.
Oh, wait, well, don't worry. Just give it some time. Andrew.
Last minute of play here in the second period. Needs to move it. Puts that away. Breaks it up in the zone.
Wait, how did he stop me? Somebody cued the Jaws thing whenever Zepp was getting near them.
To Simon.
Oh. Oh, shoot it.
Oh, come on, Morin.
No, it's Morin.
His name is Moron. Kappa.
Good period, Zepp.
Good one. At the end of two.
Team Shapoon! Team Shapoon!
They only say we have 15-8, but in reality we have like 5, it's just that.
That's why,
after the whistle,
I don't
know. We got one.
I wanna kill somebody! Oh, my goalie's fainting, I was gonna kill him.
God damn it.
Ooh, 63.
Hello,
Aw, oh, stupid, my own guy screamed me. I was gonna kill him. On the charge, 3-on-2. Fires it. Offensive chance denied with that poke check. Come I got this. To Ratchet. What the hell? Yeah, there better be a penalty. Thank you.
Oh, come on.
What a dirty player, I swear.
You guys do such worse. Interference is gonna
be for two. They do. Good offensive zone. Nice.
You guys need to have honor like Team Jaboo.
We don't have Dishaprin.
Why is nobody going for it?
I don't know why, but that was a pretty good one.
Oh my god, this game's hilarious.
It really is. Okay.
I will hit the net one of these days. Good effort on the poke check,
that'll run that puck away. Pretty clear. No, why did you freaking dump it? The third period and we're freaking down. Let's start pushing some off.
Oh my god! I almost had him. Whiffed on that one, had a good chance in that area. Well, that didn't work. One more time. It didn't work as I planned. I was trying to chop that out of the zone there, but didn't happen. Oh. Whoa. Yep.
I want to kill him. I want to kill him.
I know.
There's the shot. Oh, yes. What a glove effort. You robbed him.
Up the middle. Andrew's freaking killing me in the third period. Pick that one up. I don't have my top speed all the time. Big battle between the two of them
along the wall. Got it.
Only clean hits from Team Jaboon. With the AI.
No, he's hurt again. And he can't find a place to hide.
Go Zappo, score the goal. Oh, really? We're going to get a call for that.
Good. Finally. About time.
Don't protect them. Their name is not Crosby.
Watch the clear. Good sheet of ice right there. All shoot it! Oh!
Come on, Moran! Fuck!
Put it behind.
Zappo, kill people. There's an offensive thank you. There's a big time
save on that stick. That I drew another one, yes!
Fuck, AI!
Alright, hopefully this goes to Bryson. It does! Oh, it was deflected. Nice, keep it all.
So how are you, Zappo? Oh wait, you're not in the box. No, no, I thought you were in the box.
Oh come on!
I was so open too.
Team Japan too OP.
Andrews slashed him. I don't know what he wants here, but I think he's gonna get something in return.
Why is Bryson doing that? The shuffle.
Getting close to that final buzzer here in this third period. Michael's second period goal has made it 1-0. Will it last?
40
right
seconds.
There, right there. He'll carry okay. Ah, well, not the person I wanted, but. I'm not sure he ever saw it, but hey, he got the job done. I guess it worked.
20 seconds.
Young. Ow.
There we go.
Oh, that was going over.
I'm out. The defensive zone, they'll reorganize.
Simon. No. Smith's given that puck away again. That has been a problem
all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Big opportunity. Whoa. Okay. No goal. Just a little too high. Boy, he whistled it though, right over the crossbar.
Save. Barry's defensive effort, not good. No, it's a mental mistake. You want to do it, Bryson? You especially have to
know where your defensive assignment is. I don't even know where I went. I'm somewhere. Ratchuk's been great in the face-off circle tonight. He'll try and do
it again here. Wrist shot off. Oh, wait. I didn't know where you were. To
Simon. To Andrew. Oh, my God. Still tight. He needs to find the back of the net. Oh, hang on. That's a major collision right
there. What a shot. That was meant. That was
I know. But when I saw the pass, I was like, fucking yeah.
Ratchuk's just had great success on faceoffs tonight. One of the reasons they're on top. Scoring chance missed, he's wide.
Oh, Zeppo almost.
Pokes it away, finds that puck in the slot. Glove save and a beauty.
Well.
Fucking AI dirt.
They don't know how to pass. They just.
Get that puck out against the boards. And Tilla. Up the middle of the puck. Third period is winding down.
Alright.
Oh my god, why can my guy not throw any freaking passes?
You missed, Zeppo. I shall have. I will try to avenge you.
Oof. No, it's fine. Step two. The puck was so broken that the net was broken too.
Sorry, Simon.
Oh, what? Oh, I didn't want to shoot it. Wow. That was the game leg causing that.
Why is there no goal?
Oh, I was open.
He saw it coming and didn't flinch. Into the zone, look at this, three on
one. Oh, Zeppo. Almost.
Takes a shot, that's a big scoring chance tonight with us. Oh, the talking is
I saw that one coming.
Fight me, Bryce Lom. Oh, crap.
Oh, can't knock me down.
Oh,
bitch.
Look at the look at the scoreboard, buddy. Look at the scoreboard.
Can you come down off the high and fight win?
He performed
of you.
The outcome of this game, it was
no.
I couldn't fight. It was an unneeded fight. It was dirty. I do not participate.
Well, I didn't get through.
What? What bullshit are you spouting around? I won't participate in dirty bullshit plays.
Nope.
Well, I must change the size of my guy because it's the only way to. It's the only way to win!
I level up! More
it's NHL 10 all over again.
Me and Zeppo level up. I was first star! Yes!
I got 15 hits again!
I must.
I was first star, Zeppo was second star. Good time.
Yep.
Go online. That.
I gotta edit my entrance. Seeing as I leveled up. Oops. No, I don't want to do hockey. It's 15.
Yeah. Buy pro. Edit pro. Alright.
He's gonna shower
out
himself now. Just so you don't
another
get
one indeed bites the dust. Alright. Oh, hey, this is where you do it.
Oh, I finally got into iFru.
I'm gonna be the tallest you can be, 6'9".
Yeah, everyone's just gonna skate around you. Let's see.
I'm just kidding, I'm gonna go 6'4".
I'll do Rish.
6'4 would be better. There. I shouldn't get pushed around as much. Alright. Back to the lobby. Only two people in here, nice.
Endurance. Okay. Endurance speed. Let's do endurance.
It's the only way to kryptonite max.
But your natures will work.
Yes, they will. I believe they will.
We'll see.
Though, I said we can be on the same team this time.
Yeah.
Zeppo, do not abandon. Don't abandon me. It was too much fun. Don't do it, Zuppo.
I'm just going to the side to mix up the team.
Betrayal.
Nope.
Let's see. I do not know which side to pick.
Bar down.
Waiting on Bryson. Zuppo.
I'm coming.
Waiting on Bryson.
Oh my god, that team looks intimidating. Oh. So, Spur.
And Lindsay's bigger now.
That's what she said.
Oh god. You should call a doctor.
I had to because Max said.
Which side are we going, Zuppo?
I don't know.
Okay.
That side, I guess.
I need to help him.
Fair enough.
We should go to the other side app.
What about Bryson?
Go with them.
Wow, okay. I know what I'm not
No, it's because I think you will discuss and I will.